members of the Hobart Fighting Day. On the satellite in this next part.